Good evening, everyone. There is a clear separation of powers in this country between the judicial, legislative, and executive branches to guard against potential abuses of power. And tonight, there are questions about whether Alberta's premier blurred those lines. In leaked audio, Danielle Smith is heard promising to intervene in the criminal case of a COVID-19 protester. Here's CTV's Tim Brooke with the recording and what it reveals.
A recorded telephone conversation between Danielle Smith and Calgary street preacher Artur Pawlowski starts with admiration.
I've been watching your public advocacy for many years, so it's nice to connect with you.
Then sympathy.
Sorry to hear what they're putting you through.
Pawlowski is facing criminal charges related to last year's Coutts border blockade. Smith has previously advocated for the dropping of most pandemic charges. And in the phone call, she appears to take that one step further.
I can ask our prosecutors, is there a reasonable likelihood of conviction? And is it in the public interest? And I assure you, I have asked them that almost weekly ever since I got started here.
Despite what she said on tape, the premier has repeatedly denied claims she or her office pressured prosecutors. Smith says she previously miscommunicated when she said those conversations had happened. An internal government email review found no evidence of wrongdoing.
Now, her defenders may just say, well, she's asking questions. But if you ask the same question over and over again, is that pressure?
The opposition is now renewing calls for an independent investigation.
Albertans deserve to be reassured that their justice system is independent of political interference.
Smith told Pawlowski she would talk to justice officials, and then she promises to follow up.
Can you just leave this with me, and I will make that request one more time.
The Crown Prosecutor's Office has denied that they've had any conversation with the Premier's Office about this. So somewhere, someone's not telling the truth.
Smith has continuously denied any inappropriate conduct surrounding these COVID prosecutions. In a statement today, she says, at no time have I spoken with anyone from the Alberta Crown Prosecution Service, nor, to my knowledge, have any of my office's staff. In February, she told a news conference she has spoken to Pawlowski to advise him she couldn't grant him amnesty.
I have told him the same thing that I have told all of you, that I'm awaiting to see the result of a couple of different cases.
The premier says allegations she contacted Crown prosecutors directly are defamatory, which, of course, doesn't line up with what she said on that call. Tim Brooke, CTV News, Calgary.